Hello dear all students, I am Sunita from SJS Vidyapeeth. Today we are learning new English rhymes, which is Humpty Dumpty. See, this is Humpty Dumpty who is set on a wall. This is a wall and this is a Humpty Dumpty. Okay, so this poem is about Humpty Dumpty. First of all, we are reading this poem two times, word by word, and after that we are doing with action. So I am requesting you to all, please look and hear carefully and join with me to do this poem with action and enjoy this poem. Okay students, so let's start with reading. So follow me. Say after me. Okay, starting. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Couldn't put Humpty together again. Now again we are reading this. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Couldn't put Humpty together again. So reading is done. Now we are doing with action. So join with me and do with action this poem. Okay, so let's start. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together. So once again we are doing this with action. So look at and listen carefully students. Okay. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Couldn't put Humpty together again. So I hope you all are enjoy this poem. So learn at your home and revise all this poem and its action. Okay, so thank you.